now, Trinity?
Everything the Oracle told me has come true.
Trinity.
Everything but this.
I can see why she likes you.
Who?
Not too bright, though.
Another one, Trinity.
No, you have to be.
Mr. Anderson.
Where are you going, Mr. Anderson? We're not done here. You're weakening. Why do you keep fighting? Your time is running out.
Incoming train, please behind the white line.
Behind the white line.
Please help me.
Oh, that can't be good.
You coming or not? I've got a schedule to keep. Token! No token? No ride. Go get a token in the station. I'll wait.
Got it.
Thank you kindly. Watch your step. Stay behind the white line. Plenty of room in the back. All aboard!
Do you have a phone in here?
No phone here. Phone's in the last car.
Last car? Isn't this the only car?
Only car? Oh, that's a good one.
Operator.
Get me the hell out of here.
Neil! Oh man, we couldn't see you on the screen.
Yeah, just jack me out.
Alright, I'll get a safe hardline for you if... Wait a minute, where are you?
What? I'm on a subway train. Why? Can't you see me?
There it is. Oh, this is bad. That code is almost completely corrupted. Okay, you're stuck in a loop.
How do I get out?
One sec. Okay, here we go. There should be an emergency stop cord somewhere in the train. But the train car might be upside down. Does that make any sense to you?
No, but it wouldn't surprise me now.
You need to pull the cord when the train is right side up and pulling into the right station. The Balboa exit puts you near the hard line. Get off there.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Operator.
Okay, I'm off the crazy train. Now, where am I? Gotcha. You're in a subway station between... Oh, crap, they've sealed off the area. What? Listen to me. The northbound trains have flatbed cars on them. Jump onto one of those cars as it speeds by... Great.
Mr. Anderson. You're becoming something of a nuisance, Mr. Anderson. Fortunately, this will be the last time. This building is completely sealed. He's gone through hell to get here, boys. Let's not disappoint him. This man has killed over a dozen of your comrades today. Deal with him accordingly.
This just keeps getting better.
We haven't even started yet, Mr. Anderson. It is almost over, Mr. Anderson. Give...
train stopped. All right, we're heading in. Move! Move! Move!
Sentinels.
Tank, charge the EMP.
No, just... What the shit? That can't be my phone!
Get me the hell out of here!
You can't use that until he's out.
He's gonna make it.
You've got to move, Neo.
You'll never make it.
There must be a way out of here.
You can't run forever, Anderson.
He's trapped in the apartment building.
Take the doorway to your left.
Oh, get out of here!
Thank you.
What the hell is going on up there?
I'm going to hang up this phone, and then I'm going to show these people what you don't want them to see. A world where anything is possible.